longer it just goes in.
Can't hear you.
This door?
Mm. I'm going to wipe my phone when I get home and sort it all out. That's exit.
God's kitchen.
No worries about being tall in here, is there? No worries about being tall in here.
No.
I like how they've kept floor all natural.
It's about rushes and what have you on it.
You can actually go up there.
Yeah. Go up if you want. Well,
no, that's all right. All right, I'll meet you up there. Ooh, a big empty room. the steward's rooms. Oh, it's awfully big. I love how the ceilings are done in this place. Very nice. The audience and the atmosphere. The tapestry, whatever they've got.
Yeah, just to put them up to keep it warm.
That's squeaky. Looks like you used to be stairs going up there.
Either that or it's just part of it.
Oh, yeah.
Either, you know,
yeah.
Fancy boarding.
I don't think that's meant to be opened.
You couldn't creep into that, could you?
Yeah. it's a fire door. Can't go through there, it's locked anyway. Oh, okay. Maybe not. I like how about what 50% of this room's colours and about 30% of it's stone and wood. That's exposed, isn't it?
Yeah. Take them back to our week. Mm-hmm. Oh, the original, the hall was 15th century. Before that, it was just an old building.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I'm reading in there. I thought it meant this.
Oh, right.
Still old, though.
Yeah.
1400s.
Latrine. Yeah, go on then. Actually, stop a minute, stop. Hello. It rained about last time we were here, didn't it?
Good view of those.
Aye. I reckon a few times up and down them steps I'll be back to my old self. Power station over there.
Yeah. You're better going down.
Yeah. Will be now, but they won't when we turned up. Good views there.
Excuse me, because I don't like heights.